the groundwater available in Tamil Nadu and also the drinking water required for the Bangalore city. Hence, the originally awarded 192 TMC water has been reduced. For taking into account the groundwater level, 10 TMC has been reduced by the Honorable Supreme Court, and for the purpose of drinking water for Bangalore city, 4.75 TMC water has been given to Karnataka. Hence, there is a reduction to the state of Tamil Nadu. We hope the Tamil Nadu government will take appropriate steps.